young child, I had asthma. My father would give me the carrots in the middle of the night to get air into my lungs. When I was 17, I attended Harvard College. 2 years later, I met the love of my life. I became a rough rider. A rough rider is a man who rides horses in the woods. My greatest San Juan Hills in Cuba. Then I ran for vice president with President McKinley, and we won the election. 3 years into office, President McKinley got assassinated, and I became the youngest president in history at 39 years old. Then my wife had her third child. Sadly, that night, my mom died. Next afternoon, my wife died. In shock, I moved to the Dakota Badlands and left my daughter with my sister. For 2 years, I was a farmer and a hunter before I came back to my political career. Then I met an old friend, married her, and we had 5 children. Sadly, when I was 60, I died from a blood clot in my heart.